Jacobian. If u and v are the function of two variables x and y, then the determinant this one is called the Jacobian of u v with respect to x comma y, and it is written as or similarly the Jacobian of u comma v comma w with respect to x comma y comma z is next question is, if y1 is equal to x2 x3 upon x1, y2 is equal to x3 x1 upon x2, and y3 is equal to x1 x2 upon x3, then so that the Jacobian of y1, y2, y3 with respect to x1, x2, x3 is 4. Solution. As we know that the formula of Jacobian is this one. So if the relation connecting UIs and XIs are of the form then Jacobian of equal to question is based on this term, if y1 is equal to cos x1, y2 is equal to sin x1 cos x2 and y3 is equal to sin x1 sin x2 cos x3, then prove that Jacobian minus sine q x1 sine square x2 and sine x3. As we know that first property of Jacobian. If u and v are the function of x and y, then question is based on first property. If x equal to uv and y is equal to u plus v upon u minus v, then find Jacobian uv with respect to xy. We can find easily Jacobian of x comma y upon u v, Jacobian of x y with respect to u v. As we know that then Jacobian of uv with respect to xy becomes second property of Jacobian, which is also called chain rule. If u comma v are the function of R comma S, where R comma S are function of x comma y, then Jacobian of u comma v with respect to x comma y equal to Jacobian of u comma v with respect to R comma S multiplied by Jacobian of R comma S with respect to X comma Y. Question is based on second property. Find the value of Jacobian where u equal to x square minus y square, v is equal to 2xy, and x is equal to r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta. We can find So Jacobian of u comma v with respect to r comma theta equal to third property of Jacobian. If function u comma v comma w of three independent variable x comma y comma z are not independent, then Jacobian of u comma v comma w with respect to x comma y comma z become zero. Next question is, if u is equal to xy plus yz plus zx and v is equal to x square plus y square plus z square and w is equal to x plus y plus z, determine whether there is a functional relationship between u, v, w, and if so, find it. If u is equal to xy plus yz plus zx and v is equal to x square plus y square plus z square, w is equal to x plus y plus z, determine whether there is a functional relationship between u, v, w, and if so, then find it. Here, Jacobian of u, v, w with respect to x, y, z equal to here r1 interchange by r1 plus r2, then which is equal to 0. Now for relationship, w square is equal to x plus y plus z whole square. Here this is v plus 2 and this is w, so u. So w square minus v minus 2u equal to 0. Jacobian. If the variable x comma y comma u comma v are connected then Jacobian of u v with respect to x y equal to in general. The variable x1, x2, x dot dot xn are connected with u1, u2, u3 dot dot un. As function f1 then Jacobian of u1 comma u2 dot dot un with respect to x1, x2 dot dot xn equal to minus 1 power n. Question is, if x square plus y square plus u square minus v square is equal to 0, and uv plus xy equal to 0. Then prove that Jacobian of uv with respect to xy equal to let function f1 equal to and function f2 is equal to then Jacobian of f1 f2 with respect to xy equal to and Jacobian of f1 f2 with respect to uv but we find Jacobian of uv with respect to x comma y as the formula of